parallel crazy, parallel. There's parallel dementia, and then there's parallel crazy. And if my craziness is your craziness, then all delusional. Do you see what I see? Do you see a big ear? Do you see my ear moving? Am I doing that? I think we have magical editors. Magical editors who change our videos for us. I don't know how they exist, but they do somehow. Maybe it's because we believe in magic, and magic makes the world go round. Maybe life is magic. But that's the main idea. I think marriage is magic too. I think you can get more in life with marriage. Sometimes. But sometimes it's good. Oh, I don't pick my teeth for that. Yeah. Sometimes you need the right tool. Because you shouldn't pick your teeth with forks. What does that mean? Want to see a different side? It's not too bad. Which side? Which side is the good side? Maybe they're all sides. Maybe all sides are the good side. Maybe that was the illusion in the first place. Maybe the illusion is that you have to pick a side. Maybe the illusion is that one side is better than the other side. Maybe all sides are good. Or maybe no sides are good. Maybe picking a side is what's bad. Maybe that's the bad part. Maybe there is no good or bad. Maybe you should just do what you want to do, I guess. But I think that the number one rule is just harm none, right? Just be nice to yourself. Be nice to others. I think we should just be nice to everyone. Harm none. Harm. Okay. Well, that was kind of boring. But it means something if you really think about it. Harm none. Okay. Who are they? I got some boys outside. I might just be hallucinating. If I am, what's the purpose? What is the purpose of hallucinating bullies? Sometimes you're your own worst bully. Why? Not because we love you. Even if we do love you can be your own worst bully. I think I am my own worst bully sometimes. I think I've hurt myself so many times. I think I hurt myself way too much, and it's just not right. I think if you don't believe in yourself, and you don't follow your dreams, you're hurting yourself. I think if you listen to everyone else but yourself, then you're just ruining your life. Sometimes things have a crazy way of working out, and things to God, but sometimes you need a little psychosis, a little psychotic breakthrough to get yourself through. Just as long as that psychotic breakthrough doesn't mean that you're through. Don't let your life be true. Okay, believe in yourself, kids. Believe in yourself, elderly. Believe in yourself, everybody. May we all believe in ourselves all the time. But not to the point of vanity and thinking that we're better than people, okay? Because we're all unique snowflakes. And we're all perfect the way we are. We could always be a little better, right? Right? We could always be better. There's always better. But that doesn't mean putting yourself down now. You don't get better by putting other people down. And you don't get better by putting yourself down. That's not how it works. Negative affirmations don't make you better. Sometimes they help you to realize how crazy everybody is, including yourself, for putting yourself down. Sometimes they help you to stick up for yourself. Because if you don't stick up for yourself, who's going to stick up for yourself? You know? If you just like listen to everyone being mean all the time, and you take it to heart, is that really a good way to live your life? People don't care if you're gone. Some people do. Some people don't. You know? I think it's just good to be nice to yourself because you have to live with yourself. You're the only one who does. Well, not always true, because sometimes we have roommates and they have to live with us. We feel really bad for being mean to them. I love them. They've been really helpful. Even if they are shapeshift, just like us. Are we really a shapeshifter? Or does it just have to be? Or what? I don't know. These videos. The pet talks could get better. So, are you just gonna say things could get better and just wish for them to get better by saying they could get better? I mean, there's positive affirmations, and that's good, but complaining doesn't make things better. Like, assessing, like, say, yeah, this sucks. So, that's one complaint. But then, like, if you take a step further, you're like, okay, yeah, it does suck. So, what am I gonna do about it? And then you make a plan. And if you follow the plan and it fails, then you make a new plan. Just keep doing it. Just keep trying. And sometimes we should not lean on our own understanding. Sometimes we just need advice from other people. Sometimes we need mentors. Sometimes. But what if nobody wants to be our mentor? Sometimes YouTube videos help, right? Sometimes you should just check YouTube. And if you check YouTube, there's lots of instructional videos that could help. But not everybody knows what they're talking about, right? There's lots of videos. Like, I, for sure, would not be a person that you should listen to about putting on makeup. There are videos of me putting on makeup somewhere. Don't watch them. That's not how you put on makeup. Well, you could watch them. You could watch them, but that's not how you put on makeup. This right here, that's not how you put on makeup. It's very, very weird, right? Very strange. What happened? What is happening? I swear, my makeup was different. Okay, editors are coming back. Look how different my face is. Both sides. I kind of look pretty good. Is it all about the angle? Is there everything in the angle? This is backwards. Holy shit, this video is inside a cuss. What is happening? Do you see this? I'm touching this ear. I'm touching this ear, looking at the side of the face. Oh. My memory in the place. Because I swear, my fridge was on that side. But I think it's only on that side and backward toward. In Newland. In Luna Land, maybe. So weird. Am I living in the dream? Or are we just living the dream? Probably just living the dream. You should live your dreams too. We should all live your dreams. So follow your dreams, kids and adults. And even when you're in your 80s, you can start painting. And even when you're 60s, you can get a bestseller. Even when you're in your hundreds, you can still start. Just go for it. Stop wasting your time. Saying about how much time I've wasted. Tired of wasting my time saying about how much time I've wasted. I think just go for it. And if it sucks, if this could suck, it kind of sucks. Get better. Watch the character arc unfold. Watch from amateur to a little less amateur to maybe intermediate to maybe even being a pro one day. It takes practice. So watch the videos unfold. And we'll all practice together. You should practice too. Comment below and tell me how you're practicing your dreams. Thank you. So many dreams. Colin Keller, Koika, Israel, Emil, Renee Hart, what else? Luna, and I have blue. Not too blue though, okay? Don't be like blue. Don't be like blue. Don't really be like Emil unless you got a Keller, not a killer, on your side.